Lethbridge Mayor Chris Spearman says that National Indigenous Peoples Week is a good benchmark for seeing what has been done and what needs to be done in order to build relationships with our First Nations community.
Let's be honest, we have some challenges in terms of equity, access to opportunity, racism, employment and housing.
4 months ago, the city hired Pamela Beebe as the Indigenous Relations Coordinator.
To me, it looks like having people like myself employed here, people who are Black employed here, people of color who are employed here. That's what it looks like to me.
We want to see Indigenous people working in all occupations in the city of Lethbridge, and the city itself has to be a leader.
The Lethbridge and area Métis community came to the flag raising as well, sharing the importance of supporting the Blackfoot community and educating people about their cultural differences.
Facts matter, and details about people matter. You know, we don't have pan-Indigenous perspectives, that we don't share everything, but the one thing we do share is an appreciation for our unique cultures. And so what matters for young people and what matters for everybody, people who may not be Indigenous, is recognizing the distinct, you know, the similarities and the differences that different Indigenous groups have.
As a coordinator, I should be coordinating all the different Indigenous people working in all those different departments. We have some work to do.
For Bridge City News, I'm Ainsley O'Reilly.